Every good level has its boss fight, an enemy that trumps all other piddly lackeys encountered along the way. If Bromley High were a Genesis game, Mr. Blakemore would be the deceptive, clever boss who catches our hero off guard and then introduces a 4-foot-long katana to his dome while tying his shoe. He's such a jerk.
Belmont, pleasure as always. I'm beginning to grow accustomed to your face.
Thank you, sir. I'm flattered. But I don't think I'm your type.
Young man, if you spent half the time in your schoolwork as you do on making those wise remarks, you'd be valedictorian.
I don't know about that. Studying gives me headaches.
You've got a real attitude problem, Belmont. You're a slacker. Not only did you almost blow up the gymnasium with that homemade volcano of yours, but I just got word from Mr. Casey that you failed another geography exam.
Have you ever taken one of Casey's tests? I could beat ghouls and ghosts using my elbows before passing one of those doozies.
You need direction. That's your major malfunction. You lack discipline and responsibility, so go ahead, crackwise. But as long as I'm principal here at Bromley High, you are on the fast track to Nowheresville. Now, get out of here. You're taking up my oxygen.
That went well, don't you think? Hey, Stace, what are you in for?
Caught without a hall pass. And ran smack into Mrs. Brown around the corner.
Ouch! Busted.
Yeah. Oh, hey, we're probably hitting up Sullivan's after school. You in?
Sound shake-tastic. Wouldn't miss it. And it looks like the flavor of the day will be H2O. Man, Blakemore really laced into me today. The usual spiel? No. The lecture du jour was about responsibility. Or lack thereof. Apparently, I don't have the skills to make it in the real world. And if that wasn't enough, I have zero cash. How am I supposed to impress Stacy without funds?
I don't know, bro. Looks like you got your work cut out for you.
Work! That's it! Monk, you're brilliant!
Huh?
I'll get a job and prove I have responsibility and direction and all that crap. Plus, I'll have dough to impress Stacy. Thanks a load, man.
Box factory, huh? I think I got just their man.
Oh, Chad! All right, I've analyzed the data and the entry point for the creatures from here to Videoland.
Not now, Becky. I have to go be responsible.
Responsible?
All right, kid, welcome to the Pack and Stuff Box Factory. Let me show you around a little bit here, huh? All right, now, this here, this is our big hot water tank. It's used to heat the whole building. I don't want you to ever touch it. Ever. You understand? So, you think you got what it takes to be a Pack and Stuff employee? Huh? Well, it's going to take hard work. It's going to take dedication. It's going to take 4 hours a day, 2-3 days a week, and sometimes on Saturdays. You think you can handle that?
Sure.
Fine. Let's get to work. Oh, by the way, you got a name there, girly man?
Yeah, Captain Belmont. Belmont will do. Belmont.
All right, Belmont. Come on, let's get to work. Follow me. I'm going to show you what I want to do. Listen up, because I'm only going to say this once. All right? I want you to take all these boxes over on this side
and push them over to that side.
Any questions?
Yeah. When do I get a break? You're a real cut up, kid.
You need me, I'm going to be in my office enjoying the pudding cup.
Trying to get an edge, are we?
Well, that ought to do her.
Now it's time for a nice relaxing Sega break.
Well, he looks pretty occupied.
I should be safe.
Oh, Video Defender. Brilliant timing.
What's the trouble, Chief? Ness getting his grubby power glove all over Video Land?
Not exactly. However, there is a task I must ask of you. It won't be easy. It will take determination, skill, and bent knees.
Well, I'm A-okay and ready to play. What's the 10-4?
Wonderful. The power containment units in the Mega Drive have been knocked awry and need to be realigned to their proper positions, lest their functionality be decreased.
No problem. Mega Drive, here I come. Sega! Alright then, let's get to the root of this Wait a sec. Power containment units? These are just a bunch of boxes. Oh no, no way, you tricked me!
Oh, don't let it fool you! Keeping Videoland neat and organized is a very imperative job! Videoland must remain clean! Or else...
Or else what?
For great justice!
Son of a... Alright, guess it's time to do my best impression of Mr. Clean. Let's see... Now this one goes here... And that one goes here... Well, hey, that's pretty easy. Whoa! Boxes galore! Well, as they say, when push comes to shove it, I forget the rest. I can hardly contain my joy. Blue box gets the shove! Is it cheating if I just pick it up and move it?
He grows weak, Master.
How can you be sure?
He's been abusing his powers in the realm of the flesh. I saw him today with my own two eyes. every little cheat he uses in the real world brings his life meter down. He doesn't know it, but before long, his powers will be useless in either plane. Then that code will be ours.
Excellent. See to it that this process isn't sped along. I grow weary of this box.
As you wish.
Fragile. Must be Italian. Ness? Alright, enough of this garbage. It's time for some real action. Bring it on, Ness. I hope you didn't have any plans for a fancy funeral, Ness, because you're about to be buried in a pine box.
What's the matter, Captain S? My 5.37 megahertz of power too much to handle?
Don't make me laugh, you 8-bit egghead.
Enough vital chatter. Let's get to the point!
Yikes! Spikes!
Say your prayers, Belmont.
No! No! Now this is really starting to crate on my nerves. Whoa! That was a close one! Ness must be doing push-ups in between games of Faxanadu.
Indeed. The evil one did appear more poised. Funny, something doesn't sit right with me about that.
Well, I made it out, and that's the important part. You know what? I learned something. Hard work isn't such a bad thing. It felt good to be accomplishing something in there, even if it was just pushing boxes around. Invigorating, even. I'm gonna march right back to that factory and get down to brass tacks. It's time for this captain to straighten up and fly straight. Watch out, real world. Here I come. Captain S, at your service.
Belmont. Belmont, is that you? Where the heck did you go? I've been looking all over the factory for you. Did you think you would notice you were gone? I tell you, jumping Jim Dandy, you're trying to join one lousy pudding cup and anarchy erupts. You're fired!
Well, I can always hit up Lunk for shake money.
Oh no. It's worse than I thought. Video Defender? Video Defender? Video? What do you do?
Week on Radical Sega Games, we premiered the Sega Genesis, also known as the Mega Drive.
16 bits of pure gaming power.
Genesis does what Nintendo don't. Oh!
Radical Sega Games.
Today, we're going to introduce you to a furry blue friend.
Sonic.
The
Hedgehog.
He can really move.
He's got attitude.
He's the fastest thing alive. Oh!
Radical.
As everybody knows, hedgehogs aren't real nice, but they really like to dig.
And their natural enemies are robots.
And all the animals in South Island have been turned into robots.
Except Sonic, the hedgehog. So Sonic's going to the good Dr. Robotnik for his help.
Sega!
Radical Sega Games.
Thank you.
the Mega Memory, Sonic is faster than any video game character ever!
Chad, don't you think you should slow down?
I can't, Beck! It's the blast processing! It's taking a hold of me! It's like somebody cut the brakes!
Watch out for that crowd! You just killed that crab!
We can fix him! Quick, let's get the Dr. Robotnik!
Looks like that doctor is a prime candidate for malpractice, boys.
Oh! Now make me a shake!
Radical.
Turn into robots! Turn into robots! And turn into robots! What?
Robotic for his help.
Jesus Christ!
Wait till I turn my head and really look at you first.
And cut. You killed that crab!
Oh! Now make me a shake!